Hey everyone, it's Beginner Couponer here. I came from Target and I wanted to show you what I got. I got basic household items and lots of cleaning items that I wanted to stock up on. And of course, you know me, if you know me, I stock up on a lot of pastas because my family goes through them quite quickly. So these are the items that I got. I'll just show you really quick. And I have a total of 48 items, and then let me show you one by one what I got and all the coupons that I used. So let me start off with the pastas and the pasta sauces. So the pasta sauces were on sale for $1 each. We do have Target coupons, $1.50 off of two Target coupons from Target.com, which make them 25 cents each, which is a really great deal for to stock up on the pasta sauces. The next item I got were the pastas, of course. And the pastas were, the macaronis were actually 97 cents each instead of $1. So I got the macaronis, I got six of them, and then there were Target coupons, $1 off of three Target coupons from Target.com, making them 64 cents each. The next thing I got was the tortilla. I just got this because I wanted to make some quesadillas or burritos for my family. It's just a quick meal and it's budget friendly. So that's what I got, and they were it was a price cut of $1.97. And then Nescafe's, this is the seven little pouches or packets, and the Nescafe's were $1.02 each, and I got four of them. There were $1.50 off of two manufacturer coupons that printed out from Target's website as well, making them 27 cents each, which is a great stuff. And next thing I got was the printer paper. So I got four packs of the Up and Up papers. These were $3.14 a pack. And we do have a dollar off coupon for anything more than $3 on Target's website, making these $2.14 a piece. And then next thing I got were wipes, so I got four wipes. These were on sale for $4.49, and then we do have a dollar off of two Target coupons, making them $3.99 for 264 wipes. I also got the Angel Soft tissues, and these are 12 rolls, 12 double rolls it says. And these are on sale for $5.99. And we do have coupons from coupons.com as well as target.com, so they're $1 each from coupons, $1 coupon off of one from coupons.com and $1 off of one from target.com, which you can stack, making these $3.99, which is a pretty decent price for toilet paper. And I only had one pack left in my stockpile, so I needed to stock up.
I also got these Welch's sparkling, like fake wine or fake champagne. So this was 50% off. So this was $1.48, and I just figured we don't drink, so this would be a nice little treat for us. Then I got four of these photo frames. These were on sale for $1.97. And then we do have coupons from coupons.com, and they're $2 off of one. Unfortunately, I didn't get overage on these items. It just got adjusted down to $1.97, which is still okay. It's free, and I always love free. Everyone loves free. And then I got baby Orajels for my newest baby. These were on sale for $2.99. And then we do have a coupon from Smart Source. I'll put the link down in the description box for $1. And then we also have another $1 off of one Target coupon, which we can stack, making these 99 cents each, which I thought was great. And then the Ocello, I'm not sure how to say this, but these are the sponges. These are the single packs. They are on sale for $1.39. We do have coupons from coupons.com for $1 off of two, making these 89 cents each. And onto the Toms. These are for the children's. And this is the 4.2 ounces. They are on sale for $2.74. And we do have a $1 Target coupon, which makes this $1.74 each. Which few items are these wipes as well as the bleaches. So I got four of each. Now the bleaches were on sale for, and let me show you the size. This is a 96 fluid ounce.
They are on sale for $1.79. We got $2 off of two Up and Up, any Up and Up cleaning items on Target.com, making these 79 cents each, which is a great price. And then the last thing that I got was the wipes, and these were on sale for $1.89. We have the same coupon, $2 off of any two Up and Up cleaning product, making these 89 cents
each. I'm just going to show you my total and how much I saved, and basically how much items, or how much I paid for each item if you were to average everything out. So I paid $58, which is pretty high, but I wanted to stock up on pasta as well as the bleach because I was out of bleach, as well as the disinfectant wipes. So I spent $58 out of pocket. I did save $47.49. That's 50% that I saved. And then, so if I averaged it out, $58 for 48 items is $1.20 each, which is pretty good.
So I hope you enjoyed it. Hurry and go over to Target to get the bleaches and the wipes. I know those are really good deals. And there's still a lot of clearance items that you can get. And yeah, so thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.